Hey, the Headless Banjo Teacher here. We're gonna today learn how to play a movable scale from the D shape. This is a D shape chord. We're gonna move that D shape right up here to a G. D, E, F, G. Move right up the neck in a manner. So here's the D-shaped G scale. The root note is right here on the 8th fret of the 2nd string. G, A, B, C, C, B, A, G. So that's G. Thank you.